It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena, the Columbus Blue Jackets play host to the Los Angeles Kings. Kings came into tonight's game as the power play comes to an end. Last of the National Hockey League on the road. Only one power play goal all season. In front, quick! How did he make that stop? And he's out here now with Dubois and Bjorkstrand. I have followed, looking for Brown. In front, off Werenski and in. Zach went down, gloved it. But the Kings pick up the loose puck and they beat Bobrovsky.
And that's where right in front, Dustin Brown puts that puck in on the backhand.
Sedlak. Locking out of the corner. Wenberg up high. Bjorkstrand. Across it in, Sedlak with a perfect feed from Bjorkstrand. The Jackets have tied it up.
Sedlak drop off the check in front. Smart play by Lucas. And he's got an open net for the forehand. First of the season.
Bobrovsky. Looking for Atkinson off Carter. Panarin hanging at the offensive blue line with Dubois. The pass and quick the stop. What a pass. Here comes Dubois. Dubois sends it between the two defensemen. Puck picked up there by Muzzin. Muzzin now fights off Dubois. Dubois gets it back on the last. Goal by pass shot goal. Artemi Panarin taking the Dubois pass. 2-1 Blue Jackets.
Got that angle, but there's Atkinson. Gets it back to Dubois. Cross for Panarin with a shot. And he scores. Make me a big wolf, Redman.
Kings send it up high to Muzzin on the left wing. In front, Toffoli off the goalpost. Bobrovsky out to cut off the angle. Cross the line. Dubois. Near loop. Seth Jones. Atkinson. Shot and right to Panarin, scores! Power play goal!
To Atkinson, give to Jones, one-time shot, stop, rebound, score! Artemi Panarin gets his second of the night! It's a power play goal, and the Blue Jackets lead!
Rip it up, a two-goal lead. Toffoli unable to settle that puck down. Here comes Anderson, across the line. Anderson moves in, fires, scores! Josh Anderson!
Foligno out there, and Anderson's got Jenner at the net, but he says, forget it. I'm going to whip this towards Quick. Quick's not quite set, and it beats him.
Toffoli waiting for the pass, but it's Zach Werenski stepping up. Across the line, works on Kempe, and that one off the goal post. Mario will take the draw and wins it. Vandenberg shot, ricochets
just outside of the post.
Cam Atkinson, and set in deep. Quick. We'll set it up there for Kempe. Ledoux, pressure. Jackets force the turnover. Atkinson with a shot right off the goal stick.
There's a save for the man they call Quickie. Up high.
Scott Harrington. Back pedals to the goal line. He'll just hold it there. And the Blue Jackets defeat the Los Angeles Kings 4-1 behind the two-goal effort of that young man, Artemi Panarin.
Yeah, Artemi, and we talked about it. Your best players have got to show up. And tonight, not only did they show up and compete, put the puck in the net a couple times.